The model editor is a helpful tool to quickly edit attributes, toolsets, inputs, and WMS layers. You can access the model editor at any time from your pages. When you pull up the model editor, you'll find the model chooser at the top of the screen. Once you've selected the correct models, search for the attribute that you'd like to edit. Here, you can edit the attribute and its pick lists. To add a new company, press the plus button and enter the new company name. When you're done editing your attribute, press the save button in the upper right. Another important tool is the Map Styles editor. You can access this from your job settings. The style editor is broken down by connections, nodes, and sections. Use the rows to set up style rules for your design. The first column represents the order of these rules, and conflicting rules will always display whichever style has a higher priority. The next few columns address the ways that your rule will be visually displayed on the map. The last few rows will allow you to set the logic for your new styling rule. Once you're done, press the Done button to return to your design. Thanks for watching!